What's going on, YouTube? It's your host once again, Crazy Squid. And today, we are doing another Amiibo training video. This time, it's...
Governor.
This is going to be the ninth video of me training Governor. And I'm going to be training him on, I think it's Toon Link and on? Right now, I'm keeping him the same way as he is right now. Short Order Chef and Chain Judge are the only customs that I have on. But, oh, wrong way. Let's go right into the fight. Okay. So, that's all set up already. Good. Wait, no. I fought him as Link, Little Mac, and I think Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong last video. So now I have to do Zelda, and then I'm going to go back over to Sheik, Ganon, and Toon Link. I don't expect me to last long as Zelda, because I am not a good Zelda. But, doesn't mean I'm not going to try, because I need to, so he learns. So, let's get right into it. Does Skyloft have hazards? I don't know. Fuck it, either way, let's go Yoshi's Island. How well I do with Zelda. Not horrible already. Okay then. Holy crap, I didn't think he'd actually be able to do that. I thought he wouldn't be able to actually make it to hit me. I swear to God, if he did it again, I would have been so fucking pissed. Because I know I fought him on this stage before, and I said the same thing last time. But if he does it, I'm going to fucking hit him. So hard. Oh, my Shadow Knight didn't kill him! Learn that the teleport damages. Please. That'd be beautiful if you actually learn how to do that. That's just gonna be entertaining to teach my fucking Zelda and everybody to do at some point or another. Just gonna be a pain in my ass. Oh god, he just spams up smash. Please don't start spamming it. Please. Please don't start spamming that fucking up smash move. Okay, that one I'll give him. That one was pretty warranted. I swear to God, if that's your only kill move, I'm gonna be really fucking disappointed in you. Ooh. Actually, kind of surprised that he spiked me like that. God damn it! Him in the freaking up smash! Did not expect that to set me up like that, at least. Fuck. I didn't hit him, so I just went straight into it. I that got up to level to hit me, for me to hit him. I love Zelda for that taunt. Bye! I forgot that can hit me like that. Shielded it. That's good news. I'm actually not a bad Zelda, looking at this. Granted, I'm not spectacular, but I mean... So, I mean, this actually isn't that bad, though. Oh, my knife. Kill the knife! That actually killed! I'm actually kind of surprised by that. Well then, so, I'm actually surprised by my performance as a Zelda. Did way better than I thought. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. So that means he's good against, either means I'm good as Zelda, or he's bad at fighting Zelda. Either way could go on that, but fuck it, we keep moving. And I sip on pitch black. Survival. Okay, so we did Zelda. Now all the way back over here, we're going to Sheik. This is going to be even more interesting, because I do not play Sheik. Just as much as I do not play Zelda. Kind of like that costume. Fuck it, Donkey Kongo Jungle. I thought it was Donkey Kong Jungle. Kongo Jungle, whatever. I was gonna do that. I did the wrong move. That sucks. So I was actually doing pretty good. If I fucking used it right back, that would work. That actually killed. I'm kind of impressed by that. Wrong move. Try to go psyche. Been a hit too, that's the shit part. I go into free fall if I use that? Well, the more you know, right? Wrong. That was fucking high. There we go, I got a flying fish. That's what it's called, right? Couldn't break it! Fucking helmet. Nope. Yes? Maybe? There we go! That's something I'm not bad at, though. God forbid you're on land. But if you're in the sky, probably gonna try to hit you with that. Especially with this low stock. I need every little bit of advantage I can get. No. Fucking chair got me! God damn it, it actually killed.
Mr. Game and Watch!
God damn it. Well, actually, that wasn't as bad as I thought. I actually killed him twice.
Survival.
Okay, I'm gonna try to make the video at least 20 minutes long. So, I'm hoping I can do really fucking good as Ganon, if not beat him. Haven't played Ganon in a while, so this is going to be interesting. But yeah, let's go with this. Yeah, save the world heroes. It's fucking Ganon. God, that Egyptian dwarf in the fucking background over there. Yeah. one fish stopped me. Holy crap.
Wrong move.
Okay then. Wrong move, but it killed, so fuck it. I used the wrong move. Oh god. This freaking don't get in thing from Hey Arnold. Disrespect. I suck so much.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'll fast follow that. Don't worry. Pretty good at getting that shield up, though. And it seems to be a perfect shield because it doesn't drop. Not yet. Whoa, that actually stopped me pretty well. Damn it, I almost popped the bubble! Dead. I'm dead too, but you're coming with me. That's a fucking 9. Yay! I win! I did the wrong move. Fuck off. Honestly, I'm gonna do that again because I killed myself a couple times. And also because I feel like shit for being that bad at Ganon. So we're going to try that one more time. Besides, honestly, with the number of amiibos that Pete has that are Ganon, and the fact that he's a way better Ganon than I am, he's going to need to know as much as he can. I only did 400 damage to Ganon, that's fucking sad, in 5 stops. I'm sorry, he only did 400 damage to me.
Survival.
In 5 stocks total. So that's gonna happen one more time, because we're almost at the 20 minute mark. So, I'm gonna do one last match as Ganon on, you know what? Fuck it, same match. Same match. I didn't honestly think he was going to be able to land on the stage that quickly. And immediately goes for a footstool. Sword. Angry Ganon. Also angry fucking 8-bit game to watch. Hold on a second. I gotta go see that. When you punch just right. Ah, fucking Warlock Ganon. That meme is fucking everywhere, dude. Okay, we keep going. I like it though. I didn't see that one last match, if it was even there last match. I thought I could grab him. Apparently not. Oh, what kind of tech was that? Oh my god, he made it! What the hell just happened? I spiked him on the side of the stage, kind of like that. He went underneath the fucking thing, following that slam. I don't know if he teched it or what happened. I am extremely fucking confused right about now. I have never seen that happen. I am actually kind of scared. I think he's the real wizard here. He's an 8-bit wizard, that's for sure. Actually fucking hit me. I thought I'd be able to up air him faster. I was stuck by a 10. That is sad. That makes me very sad. This is what I was expecting the first time, more or less. Not that crazy shit, though. I didn't think of that in my fucking wildest nightmares. Don't you fucking run from Mary! Love Mary! Okay, then. Someone's getting a little bit serious now. That's actually a kill. On Ganon. I'm actually kind of surprised by that. Oh my god, if you rolled into that, I would have been laughing my ass off. Because I just realized I didn't actually show how to deal with that. Oh, that was so close! I wanted to hit him so bad with it. I should have left it alone. I should have left it alone. God fucking damn it. Oh, How's that? I should probably stop doing it. Hit me, you fool! I was hoping you hit me so I could survive that one stop. I got scared for a second. I thought I was going to be too far underneath it. Oh no, you're not, you little bastard! My thing is that I wanted to learn that fist stupidly badly. Because I need him to fear that. Yes! Fear that fist! That was a fucking reversal, too! So he's gonna fear the shit out of it, because that does a lot of damage. That's a lot better. Okay, that's more what I expected from the first match that we did. Well, since I technically beat him, granted that was my little redo because I fucking killed myself a couple times, but since I did technically beat him, I gotta fight him again as Dorf. So we're going one more match, guys. Dorf v. Pixel Man. This time, Suzaku Castle. Because again, platforms. Platforms are a big thing for the training of those amiibos, especially now. I couldn't even jump just then. He's gonna start spamming that, is it? Wow. I'm more surprised that that killed me than anything else. What the hell happened there? I popped up behind him. Granted, I didn't even try to use the fist, but since I did, I figured it would have fucking, if anything, tried to keep me on that same side. You got punched again. Gotta watch out for that, dude. Get out of here, son of a bitch. Oh, Okay, Ganon jab to the face doesn't fucking knock that out. You don't. No helmet. Out of here. Nope. Neutral air. Keep forgetting he got invincibility, so otherwise that would have hurt him pretty decently. I was gonna hit the ledge. But that's gonna be the last time I thought it was Ganon for the most part. I might fight him again. Maybe. Not in this video, but I might fight him again. Maybe. My thing with Ganon is it's like Ganon is a really strong character, so I want to make sure that he knows him, because it's the same basic thing as what I would do with Little Mac if I could land more KO punches like I used to be able to do with him. But with Ganon, it's a lot easier to fucking get kills with him because he's stupidly heavy hitting, but he's slow. So it's like, I don't know. I'm honestly debating that whether or not I want to do another match with him later. Like, I want to do another fight in the next episode, probably. So, if anything, it'll be like a quick match with Ganon. Probably 3-stock or 2-stock, if anything. And then 5-stock for the rest of it. Toon Link, Samus, and Zero Suit. If we have time, hit. But probably going to be those 3 next video. So, that's about it for this video, guys. If you like this video, give it a like. If you really like this video, subscribe if you want to see more. If you want to see me do PlayStation-related things, I'll do that, because I have Overwatch, Titanfall 2, mostly, that I've been playing. Have Battlefield 1, but I don't play it. I've got... You know what? Fuck it. In all honesty, I'll probably, if you guys want, put your Nintendo name in the comments, and if you guys want, I'll try to fight you. Brawl at some point, as long as you're up between, like, 12 o'clock midnight Eastern time and, like, 2 in the morning Eastern time, if I'm on, I'll do it. I'll fight you. I know I've been putting it off because I just have been busy, but fuck it, I'll fight you. I remember you wanted to fight me like 4-5 months ago. So I'm sorry it's taken so long, but it might happen soon. I don't know. It depends on how fucked I am with school. But yeah. Other than that, guys, I will leave links in the description for Ghost's channel and Mike. So, Pete is Ghost, and he does Amiibo videos. Mike finished all his Amiibo videos, so he's basically doing Amiibo birthdays for the most part, which in February, according to what he said, he has 0 birthdays, so he's probably not going to be doing Smash videos a lot. But Pete will be doing Smash videos at some point. He's been debating things that he wants to do with his channel. I don't want to spoil anything, but he got a present for Christmas, and he's debating making videos with that. But he does plan on doing more Amiibo videos still, just he kind of works fucked up shifts at Amazon still. Not fucked up shifts as much as he works B shift, so it's like 6 o'clock at night until like 4 in the morning. He's at Amazon, and then he sleeps until like 2 or 3. And then he gets up and does it again, but it's, I think it's Sunday night into Monday, and it's like that until Thursday, because Thursday is the night that Pete is free, but he's basically just, he uses it as a sleep day so he can hang out with me on Fridays, for the most part, unless we're both busy or he has something planned or something. But yeah, thanks for watching this video, guys. I will see you guys in the next one.